So, Valkyrie, have you sensed the next gift?
I do sense something, but it is very weak. I cannot identify its exact location.
Then maybe we should start by looking around the surrounding area.
Good idea. If we look around, something's bound to turn up.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Strike worth its weight in
I suppose this is as far as I go.
I will not stop until the world is saved. You are defying the God.
Vigilant.
You are all to be purified per Odin's decree.
I am proud to have chosen.
I will not stop until the world is saved.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Well done.
I have done as I was bid.
I will not stop until the world is saved. To my side, my noble inheritor.
It is an honor to aid in your cause.
Egon, I summon you to battle.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
obeying the gods. Cypher, answer my summons.
Did you think you were safe?
Behold your salvation. Running from me is futile. To my side, Christopher, my noble inheritor.
Time to wreak some havoc.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Aiding your cause.
Well now, what is this?
Taika, lend me your power.
Please, I will handle this.
So, Taika, were you naturally adept at magic?
Yes. It is something I was born with.
Were all Romarians born with such powers?
What fools you are! Defying God! Running from me, you can't. Run forth, Cypher! Bring me trial!
Always deliver. Strike worth its weight in gold.
Let us
us continue to cleanse the world. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Egon, I am counting on you.
Sorry.
Fearsome foe.
What are you...
Oh! Hey there, Maria.
You are still searching for your missing object.
You remembered that? Yeah. Still no luck.
Do you truly believe that what you seek still remains in this world?
Who knows? It's a person, after all. The love of my life, actually.
Your lover? And you have been searching for her ever since?
Yeah, pretty much. She means the world to me. A lot of folk have told me to give up, but I just can't, you know? Not until I find her.
We can help.
What now?
No, pay that no heed. Forget that I said anything.
Well, thanks all the same. I'll be fine, though. This is something I have to do myself, which is all well and good, but I've actually no idea where to look. I'd even accept a sign from the gods at this point. You're out here looking for something important too, right? I suppose when things get tough, we just have to knuckle down and keep our eyes on the prize.
Indeed. I hope we are both successful in our endeavors.
Hey, are you okay?
Hold your horses, young sir. What lies beyond that pillar belongs to the gods. You'd do well to keep away.
Well, this is the only place left I can think of. I've looked everywhere else.
I see. I know you don't want to hear this, But it may be time to face reality. I've seen more souls than I care to admit who took their sadness to the grave. There is no shame in moving on.
Maybe you're right. Maybe it's better to give up. But I know I can't. Not after coming this far.
Is that so? Well, just be careful then. You hear?
Thanks. I will. I better get going then. It feels like I've been to every corner of Midgard, but I still haven't found you. I can't even remember your face. I don't want to give up. I really don't. But... Maria! Maria, are you okay?
I am fine.
You gave me a scare there. You should take it easy if you're not feeling well.
It was nothing. Anyway, I must go.
Really? Are you sure you're feeling okay?
I'm fine.
Oh, okay. Well, just be careful. I really hope we can meet again somewhere.
As do I.